If you want to use VidIQ Chrome extension on your Android mobile phone, then this video is just for you. Welcome back to our Learn in a Minute video series where we can learn about computer, internet, applications and much more in just a minute. So, to use VidIQ Chrome extension, just go to the Google Play Store and install this application called Yandex Browser. Link to this application is in the description box down below. So just open this application. Now click on Next, Next, then click on Launch Program. Now search VidIQ Chrome extension from here. Then click on the first link. Now scroll right little bit. And then click on Add to Chrome. Now click on Add Extension. Look, it's installed now. Now let's open YouTube. Now let's open any random video from this. Now we have to log in from here with the VidIQ account. So just quickly log in here. Here it is. Now you can check others' video tags and you can also use this extension while uploading your video. So guys, this is how we can use this VidIQ Chrome extension with the help of this Yandex browser. So that's it guys for this video. If you like this video, do hit the like button down below. And if you haven't subscribed to our channel yet, do hit the subscribe button down below. That's it for this video and I'll see you on my next one.